Yo everyone, it's the Young One Fan back again with the Let's Play Fiddle Frame or Project Zero, the first night part 1. Now how fast is that one done? Oh fuck's sake. Right, let's get to it then. We're gonna go like 8 minutes on this memory card. Herbal medicine, that'll come in handy. For those of you who haven't played this game, your weapon is a camera. Strange, I know. What's even more strange is you use cameras to save. As you can see, these are my playthroughs already. They're all screwed up, so I'm just going to save on this one. I wonder if I can delete it this way. Box. Right, back to the game. Going through here. Whoa, boy. Okay, you can't capture all the ghosts on your first way through. The ropes. There are more ropes now. I don't know what that means. I got research notes. Come on, speed up. This is a good cutscene. The camera. Yeah, this is going to be your weapon throughout the entire game. The evil hands of deadly rape. Evil hands of deadliness. And how the fuck did she know that? Oh boy. Evil girl, evil girl, evil girl. Evil girl of deadliness. Don't want to know about it. Fuck off. Oh, that's one nasty way to die. A man on the beam. That's some nifty XP. One's the old camera. Now, if I remember correctly, there's a ghost walking up the stairs in a minute. Did I get him? I guess what? Did I get you that time? I got you that time, you bastard. What's down here? There's a twinkly item down there. Herbs. Broken staircase. A locked door. I don't like locked doors. Why you so much fucked up? Always that one ghost. Son of a goddamn. There's a medical container near the old rental line mask. That could come handy. I currently forgot where I'm supposed to go. I'm gonna go and save it so I can make sure. Yeah. Well, I think that's all we're going to do for today, since my camera's so crap. I'll see you all next time on the Fatal Frame Let's Play. Laters.